piece by piece, row by row, the turf at Baylor's Floyd Casey Stadium is on the go.
They're just basically taking up the turf and moving it to the new stadium. It's really exciting.
For senior athletes like Alyssa Nichols, Floyd Casey has been all they know.
I was around when Robert Griffin and Kendall Wright and Terrence and all them were here. And so now it's just like it's a new stadium, a new era of people coming in. They're just getting rid of us. But it's okay because we had great memories here, and so it went out with a bang.
Officials with Baylor's Facility Planning and Construction Department say the turf will actually be reused. Some of it will be placed in the tailgating area of McLean Stadium, and some of it will be placed inside of the new stadium near the scoreboard. The transition is taking place as progress at the new facility continues to be made. In fact, in just the past 2 days, the letters spelling out the stadium's name have gone from ground to mount.
It signifies that we're getting closer to completion. We have 121 days. Obviously, with the turf coming up at Floyd Casey, we're confident that we won't be in that facility next year. We'll be in McLean Stadium.
Floyd Casey's future is still unknown, but Nicholson says in the coming months, once the new stadium is open and complete, officials will begin to evaluate what's next for the property. Despite the uncertainty, athletes say the memories made there will remain.
I mean, there are memories on there, but knowing that, you know, there's something better in store and something better coming up, it's like, it's really nice.
It's so exciting. Like, it's just a new transformation for our school. It's a new transformation for our football team, and I think it's really great.